Hey guys, welcome back. It's Austin again here at Redline Power Sports, and I'm with the all-new redesign for 2021 Yamaha VX line. This is the VX Cruiser HO. It's at the top tier of the VX category. Now, a few of the add-ons that they've done this year in their redesign, which I really like, is they've taken a lot of cues from their luxury FX line. So what I mean by that is they've added now these dock cleats, these little, it's on a spring actuated system here, so they will go up and down just like such here. So you get two, one on the left side and one on the right side. They also gave you deeper and a little bit wider footwells too, which is really good for comfort. They also installed footwell drains, just like the FX line. Now that you have the footwell drain, so any water that gets caught inside of your footwells is now drained out through the pump tunnel. They've made a narrower seat, so it's going to get your legs a lot closer to the craft. It's going to give you more control, make you feel like you're part of the actual boating experience on this craft. If I take you back here, we're on the boat ramp here, it might be a little dark, but they've redesigned the reboarding step. So if you're familiar with the entry-level EX line, they have these little knee pads here, and it looks like they took two of them and just added a connecting bar here. So still a great reboarding step, very sturdy. I definitely trust it out on the water. All right, taking off the seats as well as a little storage bucket up under the back passenger seat, you can see the beautiful Yamaha 1.8 liter bulletproof marine engine. I call it bulletproof because it is super reliable. It's gonna last you longer than you probably even wanna keep the ski. It's an 1812cc, naturally aspirated. This is not supercharged on the VX Cruiser HO. There are no supercharged VX. If you want a supercharged ski, you'll have to go to the FX models as well as the GP1800s. They've also given you a redesigned waterproof glove box. So when you open it up, it is hard to see out here because it's a little dark, but you got on the right side, you got a cell phone holder now. So you will be able to store your cell phone in a nice little cubby. It's not gonna vibrate and get sloshed around when you're out on the water, which is really good. It's also got your 12 volt power adapter as well as your USB port. So the front storage here in the bow is still very generous. You can fit several life jackets, towels, maybe an anchor or so. Definitely a great feature on a ski, especially a family ski like this one that you're going to be taking out for the day or even like the weekend, depending on where you're going. The VX line now comes with the Yamaha's Kinex screen. It is an LCD screen, full color display, which is a really neat feature to have on these skis here. So you got three different speed modes. You got a low mode, a middle mode, and a high mode, as well as two different acceleration modes. So you got either normal acceleration or slow. So you can really tame this craft down to a rider, let's say, that isn't that experienced, that wants to get their sea legs first before they get going super fast, okay? Something else on this ski that I really like is it is equipped with Yamaha's ride system, which is full-on reverse and neutral, as well as the cruise and no wake mode. All right, guys, once again, I'm Austin here at Redline Power Sports in Myrtle Beach. Thank you so much for tuning in, and make sure that you check us out online at redlinepowersports.net.